Oh, thank God! I was afraid you were one of them! Can you help me activate the Azard defense system? It'll take both of us to do it! I'll reset the axles for you! The man who's normally in charge of this got... Never mind! Ride the platform down to the bottom, then use those two cranks to bring it back up! You see those four axles? You'll need to pick them up one by one until you've got all four. Then, bring them up to the top together. Make sure you pick them up in the right order. That's it! You've got the first axle! Now, pick up the other three! Remember, pay attention to the grooves! That's it! One crank turns the platform! The other one raises and lowers it! Think ahead! Yet, you need to pick up all four axles, then bring them up to the top. Careful! Think ahead! That's two! fool! Think ahead! Just one more! There's one last step. Do you see that platform? Throw your lever and I'll throw mine.
What manner of machine is this?
I told you, it's the palace's defense system. Stop wasting time. Throw your lever. Cursed demons, right? Oh, by God, they'll rue the day they ever dared attack the Palace of Azard!
I'll start the story from here next time.
What have I done?
The palace's defenses had a twisted logic of their own. They could be circumvented by using the strategically placed switches which I soon learned to recognize. Yet it was hard to escape the feeling that I had made a terrible mistake by setting in motion such a deadly system of traps, which seemed in truth more likely to claim my life than that of an invader that was not flesh and blood. I'll start the story from here next time.
As if I've been here before. I have been here before. I feel stronger than ever. Can you hear me? Thank you.